We live in the foothills of the Ozarks.
We're right on the border of the best of both worlds. If I go north, we have ice-cold rivers with trout. We can go trout fishing. If I go south, I'm in the Delta. There's alligators, massive catfish, frogs everywhere, hog hunting, deer hunting, and great duck hunting. I love life in the Ozarks.
Down here in the Ozarks, it's just a different way of life. Everybody works hard, but we know when to take it easy, and people are a lot friendlier down here. You meet a car on any dirt road, and they'll wave at you, whether you know them or not.
Well, hell, let me hear him, old buddy Tommy. What you been up to?
Taking life easy.
Well, that's a good thing.
Family is everything, you know? Big part of my heart is growing up, having that great cooking in the family, and knowing that everybody around you has your back. That's priceless.
We're a very close-knit family. We all live pretty close to the same area, so we can help each other out, you know, with whatever the need may be.
Hunting is definitely a very big part of our lifestyle down here. It's just a very satisfying thing to make your own weapons, to go to the woods, to gather your own food, and to bring it home and feed your family.
I do like squirrel. It's been a long time since I've had it.
It's important to us to eat what you kill, because it wouldn't be right to just go kill for bloodlust. We kill to feed ourselves.
God, thank you so much for this wonderful food and for my family. We're so thankful. Amen.
I love the lifestyle down here, you know, just trying to be as self-sufficient as possible, you know, getting most of the meat from the trap line or hunting or fishing.
Just about everybody grows gardens, grows their own vegetables, raise their own hogs and beef, chickens. It's just giving them the security of doing things themselves.
There's nothing like it, you know, just getting to be one with the outdoors.
Living in the Ozarks is, I wouldn't want to live anywhere else.
Oh, yeah, John!
Good job right there, buddy.
I know my friends. I know who I can depend on. It's just a great way of life, and I can't describe it any other way, and it's just the best.
We just try to uphold honor and uphold faith and keep valuable traditions alive.
I've been to other places. They're really nice places, but they're not home. And the Ozarks is home to me.
That's pretty good.
This is my passion. Oh, the anvil and the hammer are my fingers.
Oh, that was big.
Yeah, that was a good one.
Everything started right out there at the forge.